was a long day, but what we are seeing here in the background is the LAS-25VA tank and the aerospike rocket engine. We brought it here a few moments ago, and tomorrow we are going to start assembling the two main components together, have the final arrangement for the harness, and yeah, that's pretty much it. We are getting closer. These mosquitoes. We are getting closer to have the first vertical takeoff and landing sequence for the LAS-25DA vehicle rehearsed into this dynamic test stand. So yeah,